So if you're wondering why my background is so horrible, is because I don't really have a backdrop since we're moving and all, but this is the best background I have. Today, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to customize kind of like your Safari screen on your computer. You can't really do it with an iPad or an iPhone because it just doesn't have the option. It's gonna be Beanie Boo themed, or you can do whatever you want. But since this is a Beanie Boo channel, I'm gonna make it Beanie Boo themed. Let's get on with the tutorial. First, you're gonna open up Google, or I don't know why I said Safari in the beginning, but I meant Google. Okay, so you're just gonna search up Christmas background, go to images. Now I'm gonna pick the one I want. So there's a lot of good options you can pick from. I think I'm going to be picking this one because it represents exactly how we are in the time. Next, we're going to save the image. Then you can name it whatever you want, really. Doesn't really matter. So here it is, I named it. And now we're gonna say save. It should save at the bottom right here. There's another one here because I kind of made a mistake, but that's why I'm doing it again. I know this is weird, but you're going to do another tab and you're gonna close the original. So here it is, and you're going to go to customize. It's at the bottom right here, as you can see. So we're just going to click it. Then I'm gonna say upload from device. So then you're gonna get the one you want. Then you're gonna say open. So this is how it looks like. It looks really neat. If you're wondering why I'm not showing this part, it's because I don't wanna show exactly how my account looks like, you know? But this is how it looks like. Looks great. There's another optional thing you can do. You're gonna go back to this pen right here. Then you're gonna say color and theme. Now we can pick whatever color we want. I don't know if I should do green or red. I think red or green. What do you guys think? I think I'm going to be picking this red color because it looks really great. Then you're going to go to done. And that's your final result. I know this is a really short video, but I hoped you guys liked it. So I'm trying to still think of video ideas, but I hope that one was good for you. And I'm literally just seeing something. Really, just really? I could have been using that bag this whole time as the background. Anyways, I hope you guys liked that video. If you guys did, make sure to give it a big fat thumbs up. I'm making up an outro, guys. I hope you guys liked it. See you in the next video. Bye, guys.